वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स. इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट से नो टू प्लास्टिक पोल्यूशन. से नो टू प्लास्टिक पोल्यूशन. बट टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट डिफॉरेस्टेशन, डीवेस्टेशन फॉर मैनकाइंड. डीफॉरेस्टेशन डीवेस्टेशन फॉर मैनकाइंड. What is the meaning of deforestation, or what is the definition of deforestation? Deforestation is the permanent removal or cutting down of trees. Okay, deforestation, students, you know that deforestation is the permanent removal or cutting of trees to develop buildings, farms, etc. It includes clearing lands for agriculture or grazing or logging for certain commercial purposes. Okay, so this is the definition of deforestation. Okay, but in details let's see your book. Let's see students, importance of forest. Forest maintains the climate change by absorbing greenhouse gases and by storing carbon dioxide. You know that forest or green plants produce oxygen during the photosynthesis process. Forest or green plants give us oxygen to all the living beings. Forest play a major role in the water cycle through transpiration. Okay, forest play a major role in water cycle through transpiration. You know transpiration. Transpiration is a process in which green leaves transpirate the water in the form of vapor. Okay, forest prevents soil erosion by giving a mechanical supports to all the soils. Okay, to mechanical support all the soil. Forest are a rich source of oxygen. You know that during the photosynthesis, forest release oxygen or green plants release oxygen. Okay, food, clean water and medicine. Okay, so these are all about importance of forest. Forest give us oxygen, food. Okay, now forest prevents soil erosion by giving mechanical supports to the soil. Okay, these are all about importance of forest. Now second is threats of deforestation. Due to the deforestation, there are different types of problem arises in our country. First is soil erosion. You can see here soil erosion. Okay, soil erosion. Now second is decrease rainfall. Okay, now third is global warming. Okay, global warming. Due to the global warming, this one is polar bear. Due to the global warming, when glacier melt, the polar bear's house is also melt. Okay, so some problems created for polar bears. Okay, landslides. Next is landslides. Okay, landslides. All of you know about landslides. landslides mostly arise in Uttarakhand. Okay, you know that जितने भी उत्तराखंड के पहाड़े सब मिट्टी के हैं मोस्टली. सो लैंडस्लाइड्स अराइजेस इन उत्तराखंड. ओके, डिजर्टिफिकेशन, डिजर्टिफिकेशन ड्यू टू द डिफॉरेस्टेशन, डिजर्टिफिकेशन इज अकर. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज फ्लड. नेक्स्ट इज फ्लड. फ्लड अराइजेस ड्यू टू द डिजर्टिफिकेशन, डिफॉरेस्टेशन. फ्लड अराइजेस ड्यू टू द डिफॉरेस्टेशन. हियर डिप्लीशन ऑफ वाटर टेबल, डिप्लीशन ऑफ वाटर टेबल. यू नो दैट हायर प्लांट्स रूट्स कैच द वाटर एंड मेंटेन द वाटर टेबल. ओके, मेंटेन द वाटर टेबल. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, due to the deforestation water table slowly water table increases. Okay, due to the deforestation slowly water table increases, decreases, not increases, decreases. This is habitat destruction. Due to the deforestation, different types of species, deer and lions, tiger and different types of endangered species disappear from our forest, from our forest. Extinction of animals. Okay, due to the deforestation some animal extinct to the India. Okay, our world, just like this elephants. Now next, way to conserve forest. Way to conserve forest. Practice afforestation by planting where there are no forest and in wastelands. Okay, now practice reforestation by planting trees in deforested area. Now third is spread awareness among people about significance of forest. Now next, recycle paper with help in saving trees. Okay, you know that paper made by the different types of trees. Okay, so recycle paper which help in saving tree. Now next, prevent overgrazing of the same path of land by cattle. Okay, stop illegal logging of trees for timber. Undertake step to prevent and control forest fire. Okay, you know that in some country 1 month, many months तक आग लगा रह जाता है, फायर जंगलों में आग लग जाता है. ओके, अंडरटेक स्टेप टू प्रिवेंट एंड कंट्रोल फॉरेस्ट फायर. गवर्नमेंट शुड एस्टेब्लिश मोर रिजर्व एंड नेशनल पार्क्स. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स दीज आर ऑल अबाउट डिफॉरेस्टेशन. ड्यू टू द डिफॉरेस्टेशन डिफरेंट प्रॉब्लम अकर्स इन इंडिया सच एज सॉइल इरोजन, decreased rainfall, global warming, landslide, desertification, flood, depletion of water table, habitat destruction, extinction of some animal or endangered of some animals. Okay, so thank you. In next video we'll discuss about next topic.